Finding an empty chair in the House chamber in honor of murdered Georgia nursing students.